Actually, I haven't busked for a very long time. It's probably been maybe 15 years, I would say. I should do it more often. It's fun. This song was kind of the beginning of everything I've done since. Oh, well, thank you very much. Before this song, I was doing two things. I was playing super weird guitar, and I was writing very normal songs, and they were completely separate entities. So the guitar stuff was pretty all out. I was kind of going. Which is fun. Oh, thank you very much. It is fun. It's also ultimately pointless, I realised. And then I was writing really normal songs. What's a normal song? So kind of, I'm slightly depressed, but really, really deep. Will you sleep with me? You know, normal songs, by the way. You know, you laugh, but that sentiment is responsible for, I'd say, at least a quarter of the global population. Statistic for you there. But then I put both together and it became this song, which was on my first record. Which goes like this. Can I say something I don't get to say very often? Hello, Wembley! It feels good. I might just say that even when I'm not here. I might just say that in the morning. That's when I get out of bed, look in the mirror. Hello, Wembley! It's very close. I think that's right. I need something to believe in, 'cause I don't believe in myself. Sick and tired of getting nowhere, guess it'll all work out. And I don't trust it, 'cause I can't trust myself. I'm scared of failure, so scared of success. Guess it'll all work out. And I don't want anymore. And I don't. Something to believe in, 'cause I don't believe in myself. I'm sick and tired of getting nowhere, guess it'll all work out. And I don't want anymore. And I Oh, thank you very much.